heel walks, strengthening tibialis anterior, and teaching the athlete how to maintain balance while maintaining contact of the heels to the ground. Again, really pushing that toe up to create maximal dorsiflexion in the foot. They're gonna stay on the heel, turn on the spot in control, and they're gonna walk forward. Turning in on the spot in control while maintaining that dorsiflexion, toes up, upper body nice and upright, and walking forward. Good work.